Hi. I'm Sophie from IELTS Speaking Samples. Today I'll be sharing my IELTS Speaking Sample answer on the cue card. Describe a program or app in your computer or phone. It took only a few years for smartphones to take the world by storm, didn't it? I mean, today our life is designed around what is on our phones. Apps like YouTube, Chrome, and Instagram have become a part of life, intentionally or unintentionally. I usually do not invest much time in my mobile apps. But there is this particular app which I think is my go-to app. The app is Kindle, and this app has been quite fruitful for me over the years. It is an e-reader app which contains hundreds of thousands of books and is primarily linked with one's Amazon account. One can directly buy books from Amazon and transfer them to their Kindle app. I have always been fond of reading, and I found this app from a friend about 6 years back, when I had just started using a smartphone. I am glad that I found it because when people were busy watching Instagram posts, I was enjoying reading a fascinating book. I do not mean it condescendingly, but people have told me themselves that they feel guilty to spend so much time on their Instagram. Now, I think it is the Insta Reels that they say are very addictive. I do not know much about it because Kindle is the only app one uses. So, I have this reading list, and as soon as I finish a book on that list, I go and buy the next book from Amazon. Also, I have a subscription to Kindle Unlimited, which gives me several books free of cost to read. So, it really helps if any of my preferred books are free on the app. I also like the design of the app. It has literally tried to imitate the experience of book reading. The best feature is that you can highlight your notes, you can adjust the font and theme, and the best of them all is that you can search any word in an online dictionary. I think it has been a very satisfying experience for me to read this app. While I have heard that so many apps are making people anxious and addicted, this app has given me a well-deserved peace. In this part, I have highlighted some difficult words which I used in this cue card. Listen to this part to improve your vocabulary for IELTS speaking. The first one is unintentional, which means not on purpose. Fascinating means extremely interesting. Addictive means becoming addicted to something. Anxious is used for showing worry or nervousness about something with an uncertain outcome. Imitate means copy a person's speech or mannerisms, especially for comic effect. That was all for today. Please click on the like button under this video and subscribe to the channel. If you liked this cue card sample, then you would definitely love our other video shown on the screen. Click on that and continue improving your speaking.